χάρια.
Unfortunately, under rather adverse geopolitical conditions in our region, but you know, let's hope that things are going better.
It will, inshallah. And it went very well. Always an honor to have you here with us in your second country. And we're looking forward to cooperate with Greece. And I'm sure we are in excellent condition. But still, we are not satisfied with this condition. We would like to upgrade it as far as we can go. I would like to hear from you, Your Excellency, about your meetings and about your plan towards our country.
Dear Minister, it's an outstanding pleasure, a great honor to be here in Kuwait. As I was telling you, the overall geopolitical conditions are not the best because of the war in the Middle East. And what is really happening, we're trying to combine our efforts in order to mitigate the humanitarian